Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
乌克兰人,
which means
Ukraine in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
乌克兰人,
one more time.
乌克兰人,
thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.